Our next performer, S.K. Kakraba, plays the Gyil.
Gyil? I love Gyil, especially when you spread it on peanut butter and thick bread. I love that.
Someone's getting hungry.
Mm-hmm.
The Gyil is a traditional instrument of northern Ghana. Oh. Here, we call it a xylophone.
That was my next guess.
Kakraba, who is one of the most famous xylophone players in the world, comes by it naturally. His father and his father's father, every one of his ancestors played the Gyil.
Wow, so he was really born into it.
Absolutely. His family helped to popularize it as well. The instrument used to be played almost exclusively at funerals, but Kakraba's uncle was the first to play it in the markets of his native Ghana and give it a more popular sound.
So Kakraba continues the traditional touring nationally and internationally.
Locally, he performs in schools, provides workshops, and he's even writing a book about the Gyil.
But as you'll hear today, the band blends the traditional Gyil with Western instruments, creating a musical minimalism that's both peaceful and otherworldly.
Join us in welcoming the S.K. Kakraba Band.